this is the marking point. This point and this point must be the same point. Select this point and set the first mark point. And then press this point to search the mark point automatically. This output setting, you can set the words, the minimum words and the max words and the cutting speed. Then you can press start working. Okay, we start working. First, it's searching the mark point and then cutting.